to go.
Hi, my name is Dakenji, and this is problem number 27 on page 252, which is about full triangle congruent by SAA and AFS. Section 4.6. Okay. The problem says, in the airplane at the right, and angle C and F are right triangle. Segment BC is congruent to segment EF, and angle A is congruent to angle D. What postulate or theorem allows you to conclude that a triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF? Here we have our triangles, left and right, and as the answer can be found in the problem itself, as it says, angle C, this angle is a right angle, and F is also a right angle. And then it says segment BC is congruent to segment EF. Here we already have two congruent sides, one congruent side. And then it says angle A is congruent to angle D. So to conclude, we have one angle, and here we have another angle. This one is a right angle, another right angle, and one side. To conclude, we have angle, side, on this side too, angle, side, and D and A are the included angle, which make our final answer angle, side. Thanks for watching. I hope you learned something today. Goodbye.
Fine.